caught here by Conley. The completion good for three, and it's second down.
I know many people like to throw to the tight end, maybe in a little flexed out position because he creates mismatches with his size. But slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
Tenth carry now for Elliott. And he's going to cut it back right. And into the end zone for a Tennessee touchdown.